Hello guys, this is Dutch Wogan again. Thank you very much for being here to listen to this. Let's be continuing our run-up to the Eurosceptic Song Contest by checking out Davis Bowie. He's gonna be performing his song Brexit Oddity for us all right now. Come on guys, let's be checking him out right now, okay?
Brexit sector number 10. Brexit sector number 10. Hello from Brussels, the beer here is quite strong.
This
Brexit tent to number
six.
Just had a couple, I'm not a wreck. I'm round the table now with Michel Barnier. We're really doing this thing, man. Davis Bowie. This is Brexit sector number 10. That Monsieur Barnier. He's got papers coming out his ears and arse. Whereas my own notes are decidedly sparse. Yeah, man.
This is number 10 to Brexit sec. Yes, we saw the photograph. Have you not prepared at all, you dozy sod? This is going to be disastrous, oh my god.
Oh, here am I, sitting on the Eurostar. Home. Need some British scran, then I'll come up with a plan. I promise, Davis Bowie. Davis Bowie. Now I'm back at London St. Pancras, considering my options. I could grab a Cornish pasty or baguette. Then I'll scrawl some notes on the back of a fag packet.
Number 10 to Brexit sec. You're back already. What the feck? Are you really as thick as mince?
No, I'm not as thick as mince.
Yes, I think you're as thick as mince. And you're lazy as a toad, our toad's even lazy. I'm just quoting Dominic Cummings. You're a bloody wreck, and I made you Brexit sec.
Yeah, Teresa, Davis Bowie.
Brilliant stuff from Davis Bowie. He's going to be performing at the Eurosceptic Song Contest. Details are right there on the screen. Be sure not to be missing it. In the meantime, please to be watching this space for more videos.